Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to share or transfer files from one user account to another on Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. If you have an administrator's account, then simply cut and paste the files from one user's personal folder to the files of another user account. Just click on the file, right-click on it, and use the Move To and send it to the other person's account. You can also use the public folder in the C drive. Under Users, you have a public folder. It is accessible by all users. Simply move the file in question to the public folder. You can also use this public folder in a network. To do this, go to the Control Panel. Go to Network, Network and Sharing Center, change the Advanced Sharing Systems. You should be able to find the Public Folder Sharing option there. Check Turn on Sharing so anyone with network access can see the files in the public folders. For more helpful tips that will maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding more content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.